Imagine for a second you had a two-year-old, and she woke up one morning with a fever. You'd panic because you realize that she could have malaria, and you know the only way to get her the treatment she needs would be to get to the riverbed, get in a canoe, get to the other side, and then walk through the forest for up to 2 days just to get a diagnosis from the clinic. Now, there are actually a billion people on this planet that have no physical access to care. And we've made some great, great innovations and technologies in modern medicine in the last couple of decades, but these have not reached the last mile. These communities have been thought of as too hard to reach and too difficult to serve. Illness is universal, access to care is not, and realizing this lit a fire in my soul. No one should die because they don't have access to a doctor. No one should die because they live too far from a clinic.